Leading medical journal Lancet has said that convalescent plasma therapy is ineffective in the treatment of patients hospitalized with coronavirus. The study involved over 11,000 COVID patients across hospitals in the United Kingdom. Half of the participants received convalescent plasma therapy, while the other half received usual care. The observation period of the study lasted for 28 days. The study found no evidence to suggest that plasma therapy provided more benefits than usual COVID care. The therapy, which uses blood from who have recovered from COVID-19, is usually given to serious patients. The study called for more focus on other forms of treatment, like next-generation antibody therapies. This is not the first time that the efficacy of plasma therapy has been questioned. Earlier, therapy was found to be futile in a trial conducted by the Indian Council of Medical Research. However, the body is yet to announce its final decision on the therapy.